I think that I'm one of the best players in my conference. I want to be recognized as one of the top players in San Diego, and I want to leave my legacy at CCA. I'm Aaron Acosta. I go to Canyon Crest Academy. I'm 17 years old, and I'm wing shooting guard. I'd like to shoot the ball. My dad played when he was in college, and so I feel like I kind of had a natural talent for the game. Right when high school started, I hit a growth spurt. I'm 6'3½, 6'4" with shoes. I have a 6'7" wingspan. You know, as time progressed, I kind of thought to myself, man, I think I could really do this. My original goal was just to play on the varsity team, just to get in the rotations, and I guess my work ethic just really changed that. In the morning, we have a hill right outside our house. I get up before school, about 6 a.m., and I run up it just to increase my cardiovascular and get my legs in condition. After school, I'll do homework, and then I have a trainer named Sterling who helps me with my ball handling and shots. 3 or 4 times a week, we'll go for about 1.5 to 2 hours, depending on a schedule, and we'll just do a bunch of ball handling. We'll do moves that lead into shots at the, you know, basket, get my layup package, or dribble pull-up three. So we do a variety of skills. And then every once in a while, my dad and I will get, you know, 300 shots up. We'll have 6 spots around the perimeter. We'll do just dribble pull-up all the way around, and then we'll do threes. I've actually recently expanded my dribble pull-up to the threes. We work on that as well. And then my dad and I sometimes play a free throw game. He still talks all this smack, but I always beat him. Best part of my game, I would say my one dribble pull-up. I have a quick release and I shoot it from like way up here. And so not a lot of people can block me, except for once. I really feel like my dribble pull-up is unique because nowadays a lot of kids are just catch and shoot from the three or even mid-range, but not a lot of guys are able to take one dribble and just pull up in people's faces with not a lot of space. I really think that my one dribble pull-up is a very good weapon to have, and I've been told by a bunch of coaches that it's a very skillful and unique shot. I'd say there's nothing better than knowing that you're competing with top talent. I mean, I feel like anybody could do it with so-so teams, you know, but when you're competing against like top-tier athletes and doing well against them, there's nothing better than that. I played for Earl Watson Elite, which is one of the best AAU programs on the West Coast, run by Ryan Silver and Jason Simon. And I tried out for the Silver team, which is one of the most competitive teams in the program, which was coached by Rick Ronquillo. So at first, I'm pretty sure Coach Ronquillo had his doubts if I could compete at this level. And not gonna lie, I kind of did too, because I showed up to tryouts and, you know, there's kids just jumping with their head up at the rim. And I was like, that's different than San Diego. So at first, I kind of was just in the rotation, but then I realized how special my dribble pull-up was, and I took advantage of it, knowing that I could get it off with not a lot of space over anybody. And so over a short period of time, I became the go-to guy, and Coach Ronquillo put me in crucial parts of games. You know, final minutes of the fourth quarter, overtime, he would design plays for me to score. And to tell you how competitive this team was, 4 of my teammates had Division I offers, and I started over them. I know that I can rise to any level of competition, mostly through my work ethic, my competitive nature, and just my overall passion for the game. I know that any coach can put me in a game of any competitive level, and I'll be able to perform well. And if any player does outperform me, that just motivates me to work harder. And I just want that person to know that if I come back that second time, I will beat them. Ultimately, this past AAU summer was the best basketball experience ever, and I owe a lot to those guys. Attitude of gratitude, quote by Ryan Silver. My secret weapon is I work harder than everybody else, and there's nothing better than hitting a shot in somebody's face and just seeing their head drop when you hit it, and you're just like, oh, I got him.